Hey, Skyhawks. Today we're going to go ask people what they're grateful for.
I'm going to go with family, food, football.
Grateful for books, food, and friends.
I'm grateful for Jacob Wood and this wide variety of drinks that Salem Hills provides us.
Hi, I'm grateful for Mr. Irwin for letting me and Aspen leave class.
I'm grateful for the law of chastity.
I'm grateful for the Word of Wisdom, the Book of Mormon, and Joseph Smith translation.
I'm thankful for fall break, and I'm thankful for my mom, and I'm thankful for warm coats.